Your child has pink eye. Is it serious? How can you tell? In today's video, we're going to talk about the most common cause of red eyes in children, conjunctivitis, and discuss its various types. We will also educate you on the red flag signs to look for that may warrant urgent medical care for your child. There are three main types of conjunctivitis which can present as pink eye in children. Number one, allergic conjunctivitis. The most common type of allergic conjunctivitis is seasonal and often has an onset during the spring and summer seasons. Tree and grass pollens are among the most common allergens. One can also have year-round bouts of allergic conjunctivitis from common allergens such as house dust mites, animal dander, and fungal allergens. Symptoms of allergic conjunctivitis include on-off acute attacks of eye redness, watering, and itching. This is often accompanied by sneezing and nasal discharge. If itching is a dominant symptom, it's likely an allergic response. Treatment of allergic conjunctivitis is an anti-allergy eye drop, which may be paired with an oral antihistamine if symptoms other than the eyes are involved. There are different types of anti-allergy eye drops which may be ideal for short-term or long-term use, so it is best to consult your optometrist on the best type of eye drop to use. The second type of conjunctivitis which can present as pink eye in children is viral conjunctivitis. Viral conjunctivitis is caused by viral infection. The spread of infection is made possible because virus can stay on dry surfaces for an extended period of time. As well, infected people can be spreading the virus days before they show symptoms themselves. Viral conjunctivitis is highly contagious and is spread by respiratory and ocular secretions. It usually starts with one eye watering, becoming red, with possible increased light sensitivity. This is commonly followed with similar symptoms appearing in the other eye 1 to 2 days later, but with less severity. A red, watery, glassy eye is the hallmark sign of viral conjunctivitis. Bad news, there is no treatment to speed the recovery of viral conjunctivitis. It is only treated based on symptoms with artificial tears and cold compresses. Good news, spontaneous resolution usually happens within 3 weeks. Frequent hand washing and self-isolation is important to limit its spread to others. The third type of conjunctivitis which can cause pink eye in children is bacterial conjunctivitis. Bacterial conjunctivitis is caused by direct eye contact with infected secretions. Symptoms include sudden onset of eye redness, grittiness, and sticky discharge. It is common for both eyes to be infected together, though it is possible for one eye's symptoms to appear 1 to 2 days before the other. On waking, the eyelids are frequently stuck together with yellow goopy discharge. Now it is important to clear the eye of the discharge so that it doesn't accumulate and further irritate the eyes. Interesting fact, about 60% of cases resolve within 5 days without treatment. Having said that, antibiotic eye drops are often prescribed upon diagnosis to speed recovery and prevent reinfection. As concerning as the symptoms of allergic, viral, and bacterial conjunctivitis are, they are often benign and self-limiting. Red flag signs of a serious type of red eye in children include sensitivity to light, significant pain, lid swelling, reduced vision, failure to improve by 2 weeks. As well, special attention should be given to children who has history of contact lens use or have had a recent trauma to the eyes. I hope that gave you a good idea of the most common causes of red eyes in children and how to spot if a serious condition is at hand. This is not to encourage you to self-diagnose and treat because it does take professional expertise and medical equipment to make a proper diagnosis. If in doubt, always consult your local optometrist. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If there are any topics relating to eye health you want me to cover, go ahead and comment in the comment section below. If you took something away, I would love if you hit that like button and consider subscribing. Hit that notification bell so that you won't miss the next video. Until then, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!